as I am right now. Today is Friday, December 15th, 2017. My mom passed away yesterday. I'm thinking I'm in the denial stage of grief. I know a couple of days ago I said I was in early mourning, but now that she's died, and I remember once in a while having the thought, oh, it's all just a big game of the universe playing a trick on me. I'll wake up tomorrow and it'll all be maybe even like better than before. But so, denial, right? I'm glad about some certain things. It's all turning out fairly well. It's going to be another winter funeral, but that's okay. It's turning out very well, as far as I can with the planning and that kind of thing. I'm giving me a eulogy, and like I said, today's Friday. Thank God the funeral is Monday. Well, she died Thursday, so I'm glad the funeral is Monday rather than Tuesday, because that gives me the 3 days. It is 3:55. It's too late to call and work. Maybe I'll call and work on Monday before I leave for the funeral. And I know I'm trailing off. That's as I am right now. Thank you.